barbershop quartet and got a gig playing Knott's Berry Farm.